Hello viewers, this is Omar Yasser Malik, CEO of Arona International. I would like to convey my thankfulness to all the participants who had conveyed their message while participating in the Study Euro Asia World 2019 and International Education Expo that is held in Hotel Lee Meridian on 27 September and 28 September, a two-day International Education Expo that was the first ever time launched by Arona International. While we did this expo with a lot of dedication and hard work, I wanted to remind my dedication while I fly to Malaysia three times and I had conversed with all the university there back. I find Malaysia was very much welcoming as well. They were promising and at the same time they cooperated me in all manner to promote Bangladeshi students to the platform of international education hub like the country Malaysia. I thanks again to all the university participants that they had given their best effort to support me to come to Bangladesh and interact with all the Bangladeshi students and know the culture, the education heritage here and everything. And I believe that this milestone of starting this Education Expo 2019 will lead longer term in the education sector upcoming, and we promise that we'll do much more and we'll have multilateral cooperation between not only in Malaysia and Bangladesh but among the whole universe. Thank you once again everybody for giving your so wonderful and warm interviews that lead Arona International in the big height of the education platform before the globalization. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.